What is up, guys? Today I am gonna show you how to glitch into Metronet's mansion. So yeah, let me just get down here real quick. And before we start, please like and subscribe with notifications if you have not. And also, we've got some new items in the shop. Let me just show you guys that first. So yeah. So we have a wisp bottle. That is new. Yeah, that's one of the newest things. You can also get hyper disc, but I'm not high enough level. So yeah. It was a small update. Actually, alright, now I'm gonna show you how to get to Metronet's mansion. So if you guys don't know how to get to the Halloween place, just go to Surprise City. And you remember this thing, right? Yeah, this thing. Just go inside and you will need one thing: the Metronet saddle. If you don't know how to get that, basically just talk to this guy over here and exchange sweets. It's not showing up for me since I already bought it, but it's like 600 candy, which you get from the pumpkins and stuff. So first, what you wanna do, like, equip the Metronet saddle and enter the nightmare. Just enter it, and yeah, I'll show you. Alright, so we are in the Dr. Halloween's nightmare, and yeah. Also, if you want to hunt some Halloween lumens, just go there, and you can get candies and stuff from the pumpkins, like. There will be pumpkins spawning here. Yeah, this is one of the Halloween lumens. Let me show you guys the pumpkins. They will take a while to load in though. So basically there'll be like these tiny pumpkins. And you can collect candy from them. And you gotta buy this saddle. And next, what you wanna do is walk up to this door and then boom, just equip the Metronet saddle. And look at this, we have Metronet just waiting for us here. Oh, and by the way, you can actually go here, but you will actually fall off the map, so I would not recommend it. Boom. And you can literally just glitch out like that. If you guys are wondering what is inside the black whale thing, let me just get in real quick and show you. So again, you gotta just use the glitch. And yeah, I'm stuck under the map. It's basically under the map. Also, if you get lucky, you might be able to get one of these. A skeletal dust. That's also a Halloween event thing. It's kind of crazy that they actually made a roaming. They literally... I cannot believe that they made a roaming a Halloween. Dude. You can actually glitch into other places. Let me just show you another glitch. Like, if you guys were wondering how in the world I got up there. Alright, so if you wanna get up there like I just did, So this is what you want to do. Oh, wait a second, lagging up here. Alright, so basically you see the sushi shop and the power bag place, and you see this the net thing. Basically you just boom. Metro saddle is really good for glitching. So let me know if any of you guys find any glitches. I am lagging a little though. Alright, so if you wanna go up this thing, and basically yeah, the shit is using W, it will not work. You gotta hold B as well. Like just go to this side and it will bring you up there. And if you want to get down, you can literally just jump down over there and just go through the net. Or you can just jump down here, like this. Or you can just press the unstuck button. Pretty easy, right? So, I think that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe with notifications. We are literally 3 subs away from 400. So make sure to subscribe. Bye-bye.